I'm going to teach you the first letter, E, and I'm going to say the sound, eh. Can you say eh? Good job! And you need to move your mouth and move your lips and your jaw when you say eh.